and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And our live game is Bayern Munich against Juventus. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man, Jim Bevan.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
And so the distinctive sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem. Munich are in a 4-3-3 formation.
Yeah, and a system that relies on an industrious midfield to cover the ground.
Lewandowski.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Dybala. Plays a clever pass. And it's Robin. Vidal. Teams has yet taken the initiative. Mats Hummels.
It's not the game we were hoping for, Peter. I think both of these keepers could text about their respective involvement.
And sprayed out wide. Robben. He slid it through. Steered forward. Higuain. He hits it!
As Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Can he dig out a shot? The referee's awarded a free kick. He's in! It's good distance on it. That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Higuain simply knew the ball was asking to be hit first time because of the way it arrived. And boy, did he hit it. With goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
It's to clip it forward. Robben! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Adira, great challenge. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. And it's Alaba. Now it's Lewandowski. Looks to slip it through. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Bayern Munich seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Looks like a good ball through. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Juventus themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Back into the middle. Now it's James Rodriguez. He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot. Juventus have conceded a penalty. That's going to be a booking. For his opponent. Pjanic. Now the pass. And Cuadrado! A great save. Real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Ball. And he's there to cut it out. That's the whistle for half-time. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
Well, it remains very delicately poised, and based on the promise we've seen through the first 45 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised if this takes another twist or two. It certainly would be in keeping.
Juventus head into the half-time break with a narrow lead. Can he finish? That's caused a worry or two.
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
To make a change. Massive leap!
Harmlessly behind.
Pjanic just had too many bodies around him. He would have done remarkably well to score from there. Juventus are going at it with an extra spring in their step since the break. Maybe it's down to the tee.
Alaba. Let's put a stop to that. Cooks down to the wing. He's had a goal!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Alaba, forward it goes. Ribery.
Something in the way.
It's Muller. Looks to thread it. Header! Really well taken goal. Bayern Munich are all square. Great header. Made it look easy.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
This has become one superb game of football.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides, and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Douglas Costa.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too. Did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
Hummels goes looking. Robin. Well played, he saw that coming.
Higuain.
It's on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that.
Oh, good interception. Looks to slip it through. Shot a goal! Goal! Bayern Munich! And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
Lewandowski.
The smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up. shots on the touchline. A change. Bayern Munich get themselves into the lead.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. And I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Lewandowski tries a through ball.
His high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
It so nearly came off for him,
but that's the motivation and enthusiasm he shows and the quality he produces.
Now it's Dybala. It's Higuain.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Lewandowski, deftly done. Has it out wide now. Great leap! Oh, just needed a better contact.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they? Displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Higuain goes up and over.
He's gone for it!
Juventus are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
The changes then in quick succession. The final 5 minutes. Higuain, the ball through. Oh, it's open up, but has a swing at it! And it's hoisted clear.
Juventus have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Out to the flank. Robben. Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Bayern Munich can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Plays it forward. The final whistle. Juventus cannot understand what they've done. From a position of strength, they have contrived to lose. So, Jim, how do you reflect on...